Yep. Good luck.
Good luck. Have fun.
Oh shit! Yeah. Right.
Good luck, all.
Yep.
Look at that grid. Woo!
Where am I? I'm 10. I'm back there in the orange car. There you go.
Sorry, I couldn't turn away from you then, Arden.
Oh no!
Yep, me too. Oh, someone just went landing the circle.
I almost did.
Oh, someone left some cheesecake.
That's
fine.
Yeah, it's back there. It's back at the starting line. You gotta go back. Uh-oh, yellow flag.
The first death? No.
Hey, Tigger.
Hi, Tigger.
Oh, no. Nice, Tigger.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Where'd you go? I was like, whoa, wait, don't go over there.
Oh.
That's right, long race, long race. Good. Get it back. You're getting back. You're doing good.
I'm behind James.
Not sure. Oh, I wasn't pushing anyone there. I think I was behind James. I had Cortez on my outside, so I couldn't turn in anymore. When I bounced off you. Oh, it was a small touch, yeah, it weren't a lot. Alright. That might have been me then. Yeah, not sure.
Yeah. shoot.
Send it, Nipper.
I shall just Nipper in third.
Oh, chest it.
Probably not.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just good info. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Yeah.
Oh, no.
No, it's not for long. No.
Oh, no.
Magic's right behind him, but he... Come on.
Lost it coming out of there. I was too much focused on Oscar.
Nice. Yeah.
That's my move.
10 places in one move.
Yeah, you'll catch me. I don't know. I don't have the pace today. Oh! Inside move, look at that. Oh no, oh no! Spoke too soon. Whoa. Is Oscar in the chat? No? He might be able to hear us, I don't know, maybe. Disclaimer.
Best enough for anyone to find out.
Well, the slipstream is good. It's a trade-off between the slipstream and the dirty air. Come back here.
James is causing a train here. Damn it. James?
Oh, James is gone.
Oh, good. I want to hear that. I mean, sorry, James.
You're going for it, Saracen?
No.
No.
Let's catch Cortez.
Good idea.
Damn, is that Nipper Dog and Phil I see already back there? Oh, shoot. Lost 2 seconds on that lap. I don't know. You're freaking 10 seconds ahead of me, Arden.
That? Oh, and I think you're quicker, Saracen. You can go.
I've got more weight though, so in the slipstream you're just gonna fly back up at me. So, I'll just shove you around for a bit.
Damn it, you guys are all on my ass, huh?
I saw what it shoots up, yeah.
else. It was not letting me get away. Anybody traded yet? Alright, you gotta commit early to the pit, that's why I don't forget. If you want, be a bro. I'm only 8 seconds behind, huh? Be long.
Oh, early stop, Cortez.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
He's P6.
Or did you die?
Someone died, yeah.
Not done.
Mm-hmm.
Which one, me or Nipper? No, just kidding. Suck at that last turn. Oh, not even a little push for your old pal. Let's see how you are. Let's see how you are. You already got the fastest lap.
Sorry, Tigger.
Oh. I didn't know you got it right then. I didn't see that. Nice one. Good job, Hannah. I mean, that sucks. Just kidding.
Oops.
Sure would be a few of those.
Wrath of Arden on it.
Yeah, your tires might be fresher on the outside. And then, a little bit.
Yeah. there was a car on the apex.
Looks like he did. Oh, James is dead again.
Awesome.
What has happened?
He's gone off. He's gone off on the last corner. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'll send him a note. Yeah.
Thank you, man. She didn't have to go off. I gave her plenty of space. Didn't you see me giving her plenty of space, though? I didn't want her to feel like I was, you know, touching her inappropriately at any point, so I gave her lots of room.
I put on the hazards for you, so you can see me.
Dang it, Phil. Oh, shit. Yeah. I thought I missed right out. Break that one. Sorry. How much ballast do you have, Phil?
Fast boys. I keep moving over to let you pass me, and you crash in front of me. I have to let you pass again.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, he doesn't like that last corner, does he, James?
It does not like that fucking... It doesn't like the curve that much, damn it.
You got that track limit penalty all by yourself. I had nothing to do with it. So Tigger, what are you doing?
They left. Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Coming.
Tires are starting to go. Wow.
Come on. Go past the barrier, you're faster.
James into a second time. Okay. 16% fuel. He's doing the 10-10 thing.
Come on, get past me.
Cheers, Tigger.
There was.
I think he's on a fourth stop.
He went in early on the first stop.
Yeah, yeah, he won 11, then 10 laps, yeah.
He's here. Yeah, I'm trying. It's as quick as I can drive at the moment. I'm towards the end of the stint as well, so.
Nice and easy.
Yeah. Almost hit the back of me. She came on track.
She went off though, coming around that right hander. Yeah.
Yeah.
I know. I'm going to the pits this lap with her. Just FYI. You come up on me through here.
Shit, I almost hit do not fuel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know, right? See you there, if you're listening.
Yep.
Hey.
I haven't made it
yet. Yeah.
Nipper's trying to jinx us all.
He did put it earlier though, so his tires might start to go off at some point. Oh, well.
Guess who's back in third?
What the?
Is Oscar behind you, Samson?
22.5 seconds.
Fuck.
Yep. Yep, see. Thank you. Yeah, yeah.
tough making a fucking move into turn one. Thank you, Oscar. Hold it together. I think that was clean, Oscar.
Gary, just drive. I'm going to the pits now.
Oh, is it? Kind of. Going a smidge quicker than normally get there. Oh shit. I knew I was gonna hit that then. Yeah. I was far too close to you, I should have backed off a smidge.
Chat sometime and say hi. She does have a screen? Oh, cool.
No, I just saw the gap was there.
Whoa.
Yep. I literally just clipped it.
Thank you. No, I was focused on James, not on you.
Escalated quickly. Oh yeah, he's going wide through here as well.
I had a brain fart, forgot what track I was on just a moment ago. I was daydreaming.
Oh shit, sorry James.
Going through the S's, I'm like, where am I going?
What?
God, what?
So unpredictable.
Looks like James might have two more stops. Whoa. Oh, that was sketchy. Shoot. Alright, come on, calm down here.
Dang.
Oh, she just crashed into the wall too. I was coming up on her through the S's and she just drove straight into the wall. That's all right. I'm okay with zero ballast next week. Did he again? Terrible though, is it? 4 seconds. Not his fault. Show me the blue flag when I can't even see anybody behind you, man. I guess that's sludgy coming up. I just went over the finish line.
She was up. Yeah. She was probably doing about 50 mile an hour out of the district again. And there was a tiny gap that I had to throw my car through. Yep.
I
Hey, a 29.6. Flying. Finally getting warmed up, guys. can we restart, Arden? Bob, how far are you behind Sludzy? Oh shit, okay. I'll get out of you guys' way if you guys get up on me. I see a back there coming. I don't think he's in my slip yet. Slip and you get my slip. He heard that. He knows. Should I be pulling over for Bob right here? I will right here. Oh shit. Big slide, Bob. Next time you get up on me, Bob. Yeah. My bad. Here, go. Get him. Oh no! Oh shit. Exactly. Bob, sorry.
As soon as he got by me, I should have let you by.
That's alright.
Still back up to third, wow. Smoking.
Take the inside nipper. Ah, shit.
I could do it, but I think it'd struggle to do that. Yeah.
Really, 15s, damn. I was doing 12s. He just pitted. Yeah. Yeah.
Strip you of your title, Jaeger.
Just caught you up in the worst part of the track.
I just take the inside down into this corner.
With fresh tires, that's a huge difference there.
Yep. Don't run away too quick there, Jaeger. I want to follow you.
I just lifted for you for the chicane.
Thank you. Touched myself. Yep.
I'm done. But now I got 10. Oh, nice. Okay. I'm going to the end, yeah.
Oh, 10 okays on this one.
Nope, I think he's done.
Nah, his tyres are going to be dead at the end though, he's not going to be going quick.
No, I'll come in.
All good.
on the stop before this one, I filled to 75%, so I didn't have to put as much in this stop. And just hoped that I could catch you up in the stop.
That costs you some time.
Magix must have died. Gap went from 12 seconds to 3.
see you back there, Phil. I'm not holding you up though, right?
Cortez again?
Yep. Got the fuel in. It's coming out now.
Phil? No.
I say there's no point for past fastest lap, so.
Damn, then I must really suck, because you guys are still way ahead of me.
Got to.
Oh, you followed him in the pit?
No, I lost control of him. Kind of followed him.
heard a bunch of sighing from people up in the front up there.
No head, no! Hen lost it in front of me and then went left, right, and then she hit me.
She was over by the wall, so I went to go right, and then she went right. So, fly into the battle. Yeah, it probably has you. Yeah, it is what I'm asking. The apex, so when I turned in, he was still coming at me. Yeah. It's Cortez.
Oh! Thanks, Gary. Is it really? Sweet, no ballast for spa, that'll work. Huh? Man, I finished 50 seconds behind Arden. 49 seconds. How come I'm so far back? I don't know. I didn't even think I crashed any time. Got a couple swirly here and there, but man. Nice. Well, I think I qualified 11th, so I, you know, finished 11th.
Well done, Sluxy Bob Nipper.
Yeah, well done, Sluxy son.
Man, James got a 4th. Wow.
Yeah, my title is gone. Damn it. Yeah, I would have gotten 4th. Yeah, Phil got some issues, Magic got some issues, I got some issues, so James.
Oh, you all right?
How's his son? His son did him proud.
How we doing?
How's his son driving for him? Blitz looks.
That's it, mate. That was a good race, Bob. Yeah, that's what it came down to, mate. I think you just made one more mistake than I did, I think. Why? Why is that?
Because you don't get another car.
You're having the car with balance next time.
You're sticking with that now.
You're not getting another car with zero balance.
Yeah. Again, after that one there.
That was a good race, I enjoyed that. You just pressured me like fuck there, Bob. I was shitting myself. You were faster than me. Yeah. Oh, gosh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you're definitely quicker. It's just that chicane, isn't it? It's good, though. How's that, mate? What's that? What's my name, Nipper?
No, right at the end, Slugsy. As soon as you got by me, I should have pulled over and let Bob go as well. I shouldn't have got in the middle of you guys. Might have.
His fault.
He got some dirty air. He got some dirty air following me through the S's, Oh, okay. Man, I just didn't have any pace on there with that 5% ballast.